Tyler, firstly, welcome to Swansea City. Sum up really how this last couple of weeks has been for you since you joined the club.
Well, I think it's been a good experience. I think it's been good linking up with the squad. These past 2 weeks have been good. They've welcomed me well. The staff's welcomed me well. The players have taken me around the town and shown me what it's about and that. Seen the stadium for the first time. It looks good. Looks very good.
Tyler, you grew up with Arsenal. You then went on signed for Manchester United. So Swansea must be a horny challenge for you, right?
Yeah. Well, Arsenal, Man United, Swansea has played similar ways. They play similar football. Like to pop the ball around, keep possession. I think that will suit my playing style, especially so that I can get forward from fullback positions. So yeah, it's just another good challenge for me, and hopefully I can learn from it.
We're in Scotland on a three-game tour. Sum up how this week has gone for you. You've had a big impact on the two games that you've played.
Yeah, as I said, the boys were really good. It was they're interacting with me very well. They're introducing me, showing me around and stuff. The first game, you did well, played well as a team. Second game, I think we played even better. And I think everything we're doing is coming together well.
What do you think you can learn from tours like this? It's good, you know, not only match action ahead of pre-season, but good for the fitness test, right?
Yeah, I think Cam and Gary has talked about a lot about patterns and stuff, and what we do in training usually comes out in games. So I think getting us together on tours and stuff and getting us all together, it really gels the group, especially in pre-season, gives us a chance to gel the group, get patterns playing, get us to get to know new players like myself and George, and yeah, that's what it's about.
You say about the group there, how important do you think this time away has been, not just on the pitch, but off it as well?
Yeah, I think as I said, me and George were just like really welcomed and stuff. I think we've had a laugh, we got to gel, they've got to know us more, and I think we've settled in well.
There's been some good team bonding, hasn't there? You had a nice little initiation song to welcome you and a few of the other lads as well, to be fair. Talk us through that one.
To be honest, I just went with a song that I felt comfortable with, and you know, we had a laugh and stuff. There's no point in being shy, you know, everyone's got to do it, so just got with it.
Can you tell us what you sang?
Sean Paul, Get Busy.
And with your own review, do you think? I mean, I thought it came off quite well personally, but
I thought it went well. I thought it went well. I thought it went better than some other people's anyway.
Fantastic. You know, your time at United, that must have been a great experience to have come through that system, and at Arsenal too. What do you, you know, tell us a little bit more about that, your time there, and what you think you've learned?
I think more so at Arsenal, I've got that you need technical ability to reach the top level. At Man United, I learned that you obviously need technical ability, but also you need something on top of that. Like, you need resilience and you need a bit of mental strength, and a lot of that I've learned from them, from Manchester United, and I just hope to take that on to here. But you learn different things from different clubs, and I think even now I'm learning different things from Cam and Gary that I've not been coached before. So,
Tyler, what would you like to achieve this season?
I'd like to start every game that I'm fit. Well, I can be fit for. I want to play the best I can, and hopefully reach the furthest place I can this season. Go out season by season, bit by bit, and hopefully I can reach the top.
And it's an exciting season, isn't it? With this team not only playing in the new league, but we've got the International Cup, and we've also got the new EFL Trophy to be a part of. So some exciting times ahead for you.
Yeah, I think that will be a good experience playing against foreign teams, playing against senior teams as well. And I think the boys are looking forward to it as well.
And just to sum up, you signed a three-year deal here. How excited are you to begin this new challenge, this new chapter in your football life?
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm really excited. As I said to Gary and Cam, it's not about how far I go, it's how hard I work and how far I can go with that. So I'm just looking forward to the new season.
ball really well first half and at times second half, but you know, we got the win, which is always good. You know, it gives you confidence.
Talk us through your goal in the second half, because the stadium announcer said it was Owen.
They kept you busy though tonight. You were called into action a few times, weren't you?
Yeah, made a few simple routine saves, but saves that I'd expect to make and the team would expect me to make. But looking at overall, I thought we dominated for the most part of the game.